6 a.m., she hits the snooze button. Thought of waking up makes her numb. She can't move nothing. Pops a couple pills, thinking it might ease her suffering. Numbs the pain, but leaves the disease untouched. Plus, now she's cutting. She tried to live for what the world told her to, but ended up empty in the gut. Now she's craving for more. Sick to her stomach. Hates how she looks, so she overeats and vomits. And that's just the half, cause her mom and her dad won't give her the attention that she needs, cause they'd rather focus on their job and climb the corporate ladder, which basically tells a daughter that she doesn't matter. Her heart shattered, glasses half empty, tries to find a reason to live, can't think of any. But deep underneath the confusion and lies, she knows she was made to live from mold and suicide. It's do or die time, she chooses option one, rises up, sings his anthem from the bottom of her lungs.
We were made to be more than this. Oh, and we weren't meant to fight wars like
Johnny started getting pushed by the bigger kids, to mama's closed fist for every little thing he did. When he was younger, used to punch his little brother. Johnny's mad at the world and the pain that he was under. It got worse when mama's boyfriend was over, who was far beyond sober, with a chip up on his shoulder, fighting Johnny's mother, so he tries to help mommy. Now he's in the hospital, broken limbs on his body. He hates people, hates family, hates school. He's planning hate crimes to make them all pay dues. Who can he trust? Is everybody out to hurt him? He'll just make him hurt first, so he ain't got the wonder. His pain deeper than the joints in his body. He planned to go to school and let it loose in the lobby. Missed the hugs from his mommy, needed love from his daddy. Never knew that there was hope to end the pain in his family. And someone told him about the rising of the sun. Now Johnny quit looking for a gun. Done.
Luke 9.